Jai Srimannarayana. The following commentary I am about to give is by Ramanujadasa Sriman Gattu Venugopala Swami. Chapter 2 Sankhya Yoga Sloka 17.
Avinasitu Tadvidhi Yena Sarvam Idam Tatam विनाशम् अव्ययस्यास्य न कश्चित् कर्तुमर्हति ओम।
थ्रू अर्जुन भगवान श्रीकृष्ण इज टीचिंग ऑल ऑफ अस द रियल नेचर ऑफ आत्मा. He is saying that Arjuna, Atma is different from the body. The Atma that pervades the whole body never perishes. Arjuna, understand that no one is able to destroy the Atma. This is what Bhagavan Sri Krishna was teaching. The statement that the Atma never perishes and that no one is able to destroy it has a reason behind it. The reason is that if an object tries to destroy another object, it must squeeze through it to destroy it. Atmas are extremely subtle. There is no substance that is more subtle than the Atma. This means that no substance is able to enter the Atma. On this basis, the Atma is something does not perish and no one is able to destroy it. This is what Bhagavan Sri Krishna was clarifying. Through this sloka, the message and lesson we should understand and obey is that in our daily routine life, we are addressed others or ourselves as me, you, us. Let us recognize that it is actually ours or others' Atma, which is different from our body, that is being addressed. Let us all recall the Atma every day, which turns into Atma Dhyanam.
Avinasitu Tadvidhi Yena Sarvam Idam Tatam Vinasam Avyayasyasya Nakaschit Kartumarhati Om. Avinasitu Tadvidhi Yena Sarvamidam Tatam Vinasam Avyayasyasya Nakaschit Kartumarhati Om. Srimannarayana Karishye Vachanam Tava Sarvam Sri Krishnar Panamastu Jai Srimannarayana.
The entire essence of Srimad Bhagavad Gita is given by Sri Krishna Paramatma. In chapter 18 slokas 65 to 70, to do 8 things. Sri Krishna says, I love those who follow these 8 things. I will protect those devotees in all kinds of ways. After listening to all of Bhagavad Gita spoken by Sri Krishna Paramatma, Arjuna says, Karishye Vachanam Tava, which means, Krishna, I will do as you say. This is why Sri Krishna has bestowed Arjuna all kinds of successes and victories. Let's give Paramatma our oath that we will observe these 8 actions. There is no puja, tapas or yajna that is greater than giving this word to Paramatma. I will say these 8 oaths. We should make you all please think these in your mind and heart. In this way of us giving Sri Krishna our word, let us all visualize Sri Krishna's face beaming with joy and feel bliss. Jai Sriman Narayana. These are our 8 promises. O Sriman Narayana, as you instructed, I will always meditate upon and think of you. O Sriman Narayana, as you advised, I will always be your devotee. O Sriman Narayana, I will perform all my actions as service to you and for your satisfaction. O Sriman Narayana, as you said to follow, I have great faith that I belong to you and I will always join my hands together and do namaskaram to you and worship you. O Sriman Narayana, I recall your words, Mam Ekam Saranam Vraja, that you said to surrender to you alone. Sriman Narayana, I surrender to you alone. O Sriman Narayana, I recall your words, Ma Suchaha, that you are giving us reassurance to not grieve. I shall no longer grieve. O Sriman Narayana, you have graced and blessed us all by delivering Srimad Bhagavad Gita for our sake. I promise to read or listen to at least one sloka daily. O Sriman Narayana, you delivered Gita to all humanity. I will try to spread your divine words in Gita to those devotees that are unfamiliar with Gita. We just made our 8 promises to Paramatma. Giving Sriman Narayana our word each day that we will do as he says itself is a great puja. Let's give him our promise with our unshakable faith. O Sriman Narayana, I will do as you say. I will behave as you wish and I will work only for you. Sriman Narayana, Karishe Vachanam Tava, which means, Sriman Narayana, I will act according to your instructions. Sarvam Sri Krishna Arpanam Astu. Jai Sriman Narayana.
Jai Sriman Narayana. A special request to all devotees. In all things in our life, we want immediate and effective results. To achieve this, let's spend 1 minute daily and read Narayana Astram. In order to obtain Narayana Astram, go to Narayana Astram website, which is www.narayanastram.org, and provide your name and email in the registration. You will receive a Narayanastram PDF to the email you provided. In the PDF, there is a Ramayana Sloka, a Gita Sloka, and a Vishnu Namam. The 3 of this put together is called Narayana Astram. Everyone receives a different combination of these slokas. When everyone reads or listens to their Narayana Astram daily, along with 24,000 devotees, one round of Sampurna Ramayana Parayana, 33 rounds of Srimad Bhagavad Gita Parayana, 24 rounds of Sri Vishnu Sahasranama Sotra Parayana is completed every day. This is such a remarkable and extraordinary outcome that comes out of doing this every single day. That's why you and your family members immediately go and obtain your Narayana Astram. Jai Sriman Narayana.